true, baby. Those words are true in those spirits. Everything has got to come to pass. So, and I just want to be one of the number. You don't have two choices. And I promise you, y'all, we ain't even in summer yet. You see how hot it is already? Amen. And you think I want to try to tackle hell? No, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm bright skinned and a pretty boy. I can't take none of that. I want to go to heaven. I want to go. That's what I want to do. Amen. I'm not talking enough to tell you. Hey, there we go. Come on, if you will. Put your hand together. Come on, everybody, come on.
doing things right.
Amen.
Can y'all hear us out there?
Yeah.
Can y'all hear us? Because one thing about God, he does things in decency and in order. And if y'all just hear all my music and no song, we need y'all to let us know. All right, are y'all hearing us out there?
No.
Can't hear us? Can't hear? Can we turn my backs up a little bit? Listen, while they working on that, check your mic. Just a little hurt. A little on the bottom over here. Listen, I want to thank God for Sister Lisa. Let's give her a round of applause. I'm from a little church down on Cane Street in Jackson, Mississippi. Pentecostal Temple. And one thing that we believe in is magnifying God. My daddy is gone, but when he was here, he used to tell us that if anything dead, it needs to be buried. For truly, I heard the MC, he was putting his heart out. Sister Lisa and them was putting their heart out. And some of us still sitting down in our seat. I don't know about you tonight, but you owe God a radical praise. Again. Because if it had not been for the Lord, who was on the outside, I don't know where I would be tonight. Listen, I'm changing it because I know God to be real in my life. Do anybody know God to be real? Do anybody really know God to be real? Listen, my wife is here tonight and I'm sitting back there and I was thinking. I said, Lord, what am I going to sing? Because we don't sing for fashion or show. We give God nothing but the praise. Sometimes we can get so high we get beside ourselves. And we forget the bridge that brought us over. Sister Lisa, anything you need my musicians to do, we're going to do. Because we know who we're playing for tonight. We're not here for no fame, no fashion or show. My wife is here tonight. Wave your hand. And I said, Lord, what am I going to sing tonight? And I looked down and the answer was sitting right there in my arms. Let me tell you her story. When she had my son, her blood pressure was high. Super, super high. To where they had to give us some magnesium and potassium. All that just messed with your body. But they said, if we don't give this to her, the baby ain't going to live and she ain't going to live. But how many know but God? Can somebody say but God? But God? But God? But God in this place. Listen here. It went so high till they said, listen, we got to take her right on in to surgery. And while I was there, she didn't know what was going on, but I saw it. She went out, and when the baby came out, he didn't have no signs. They raised his arm and he dropped. They raised his arm and he dropped. And I began to say, Jesus, how many know there's something about the name Jesus? How many know there's healing in the name of Jesus? How many know there? Ah! On the third time, when they raised my baby arm, it looked like it was in the fall. let it have its way. One thing about it, we didn't come here for no show. I drove a long way. And I'm going to tell y'all this tonight. I've been a police officer in the city of Jackson for almost 20 years. Everybody turn the TV on, there's a killing, a killing, a killing, a killing. When you turn the TV on, there's a police officer that got shot in the head. And you think I'm going to walk through the door and I got my helmet strapped and I've been out there for 20 long years.
Anybody trying?
praise.